गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रॉम बांद्रा तलाव आफ्टर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम मे बी आफ्टर अ मंथ आई हैव कम हियर एंड नॉर्मली आई डोंट जस्ट कम हियर आई एम कॉस्मिकली ब्रॉट हियर बाय फेट और व्हाटएवर यू कॉल इट आई हैड सम वर्क एक्चुअली आई टुक अ मेट्रो आई वॉज एट लीला पेंटा फ्रॉम लीला पेंटा आई टुक अ मेट्रो came to Andheri, I took a train, I came to Bandra, then I had some work with my cobbler, I went to him, shot some pictures, then I cut through, shot a few videos of Bandra Talao, and then finally I thought I'd come here and get my ears cleaned by my Nabi Saab. No, aapka naam bhul gaya tha, Kasim Saab, because they both look alike. His brother's name is Nabi and he is Kasim. And I'm a 64-year-old man, so my memory is not that very good. Now I paid him and I paid the other guy, Raju also. Though Raju is not going to do me here. I have a very nice relationship with them. They're great guys. I wish they were a bit more hygienic, you know. They would use a bit of Dettol and antiseptic and wore gloves. Things would be better, but then they're doing all this. They're doing all this for 20 bucks. So what do you expect? And their clientele is not rich people. I think rich people do come here, but you know, they must be, you could count them on your fingers. The people that come here are laborers, working class. Lag raha hai bhai? Nahi kya lag raha hai na? Batai. Idhar dikhai na samne. He said there's something in my ear. Okay. Long time, so there must be bits of wax stuck inside, and this wax removal is called ear cleaning. And this is on main SV road, Bandra, opposite the Bandra Talao, which is being renovated. I shot two videos over here now. Of the apathy, the neglect. I mean, it's really bad. This could be such a beautiful, iconic place to come and rest and be one with nature and God, but it's not going to work. And believe me, this hurts. Sometimes it hurts a lot. But then I'm used to getting hurt. When pain means nothing to me, at least physical pain. I cut my head twice a year. I cut it with two daggers for Muharram, my tribute to Imam Hussain. I'm a Shia Muslim, but I follow Sufism too. I'm a semi-mystic. I follow the Sufi order of Madariya, Dam Madar Malans. I follow humanity, I follow peace. I have no problem with you being a Muslim, Hindu, I'm not interested at all. Whatever you are, you are. Your credentials are how good you are to people. Your credentials are not because you're a Muslim or a Hindu. I mean, it doesn't make sense at all. I mean, if you can't be a good human being, you can't be a good Muslim or a good Hindu or whatever. So I'm happy here, you know, I come with these guys. And this is what I find here, that Raju over there is a Hindu guy and these guys are Muslim. But it doesn't make difference for them as long as they get paid, you know. 20 rupees is what they need. Aaj subah se dhanda hua aapka. Light nahi hai na. कौन सी दवा डाल रहे हो? द सन इज बैड, लॉट ऑफ लाइट. हो गया
दवा अंदर रहेंगे तो आवाज आवाज आता है. आवाज आता है.
अच्छा अच्छा. दिस पुट सम मेडिसिन इनसाइड. कौन सी दवा है, क्या दवा है? अच्छा, दिस इज हाइड्रोजन दैट इज पुट इन द ईयर टू रिमूव द वैक्स.
Yeah.
पेंटिंग इज अ वेरी ओल्ड आर्ट. This here painting is a very very old art. It's a very ancient art. बताइए आप तो अभी आपकी उम्र हो गई, अभी आप ये कान साफ कर रहे हो, आपके बाद लोग करेंगे ये धंधा ये काम?
बच्चे लोग तो नहीं करेंगे.
I asked him a question. I said he's old. After he dies, will somebody come and do his work? And he says no, his children are not interested at all. Others might take it up, but what will they do? I mean, with 20 bucks. I mean, if you do 10 years, you get 200 rupees. And the amount of time, I mean, it takes about 10 minutes, maybe less, maybe more also. Depends upon the amount of wax in your ear. So this is a dying art. आपने किसी को सिखाया ये काम अभी तक?
नहीं.
I asked him, has he taught this art to somebody? He says, never, not. तो आपका कोई चेला नहीं है?
बच्चे लोग हैं ना.
अच्छा, बट उन्हीं ने काम सीखा नहीं?
नहीं, वो लोग बिल्डिंग लाइन में जा रहे
हैं. अच्छा, हिज चिल्ड्रन आर वर्किंग इन कंस्ट्रक्शन, दे वांट टू बी बिल्ड, आई मीन दे आर वर्किंग एज लेबरर्स इन इन
हमारा बिल्डिंग. वो भी नहीं सीखता था, वो मेरे
इवन हिज ब्रदर नबी डिडंट वांट टू लर्न दिस, बट ही सेज फाइनली ही डिड टीच हिम. एंड दीज आर फार्मर्स, दे आर फार्मर्स, बट यू नो द फार्म्स वोंट डूइंग टू वेल, सो दे केम टू मुंबई टू ट्राई द लक, एंड दिस वाज द जॉब दे टुक अप. And they take a break, they go and plow the fields and everything. They have their fields also. He has a small house in the slums, in the tenements. And they are living, and this is a very posh area, Bandra, so you can imagine how tough it is to live here. Everything is expensive out here. Okay? videos I've been shooting on a selfie mode on my HTC 826 Desire. And I share them with all, share it with all of you. And what I share is not my earpiece. I share the humility. I share the love, the dedication for a job which nobody is ever going to do it. He says there is nobody. And there are a lot of other people like him, but they are very rude and abusive. I know ear cleaners in town, you know, they get upset if you take their pictures and all. So, I mean, these guys are pliable and compliant, so it's easy to take their videos, but others don't allow it. There are many ear cleaners, I want to ask them, you know, but I will never get my ears cleaned with them. I don't know why. I would shoot somebody else having his ears cleaned by them, but not. I would never shoot, get my ears cleaned by them. Never. Here I feel satisfaction, I feel some comfort, and I like these guys. Oh, idhar aao bhai. This is Kasim bhai, my best friend, and I wish him the best. Kuch bolo. I want him to tell you something. Kuch acche se bolo aap. Kya bolo? Sabko salam karo. Sabko salam. He says all of you all, he blesses all of you all. And wishes you well. And if you ever come to Mumbai, get your ears cleaned by Kasim Bhai, the greatest ear cleaner doctor of Bandra Talao. Thank you.